Here I am showing two easy methods to reset your keyboard back to normal using the Samsung keyboard and the Google keyboard. Let's start with the Samsung keyboard. First of all, go to the settings of your phone. Scroll down and find out the general management. Tap on it. Tap on language and input. On screen keyboard. Tap on Samsung keyboard. Then scroll down and select reset to default settings. Tap on reset keyboard settings, then tap reset. Now your keyboard is back to normal and it reset to the default. If your device has another keyboard, then you can change the default keyboard to Samsung keyboard by tapping here. As you can see here, the Samsung keyboard has restored to default. Let's see how to do it on Google keyboard. Go to all app and find out your Gboard. Then tap and hold the Gboard application and open the app info. If you are unable to find out the Google keyboard here, then go to settings. Then go to application or apps. Then go to app manager. After that, find out the Gboard. Tap on force stop, then tap OK. Tap on storage, then clear the cache and clear the data. Now your Google keyboard is back to normal. All the customization are clear. You need to reset your keyboard once again to use it.